Ready Home, modular steel structured housing solutions. The international economic crisis has resulted in a large surplus of containers and has also exaggerated the need for low-income housing. In light of this development, we have designed a housing solution that will provide an effective solution to these two areas. Use the containers to build steel-structured modular homes. With correct development and use of suitable materials, the containers can be converted to houses, offices, classrooms, exhibition halls, and even production factories. The use of the containers is possible mainly thanks to the massive iron framework that is used to build the containers. These frameworks are designated to hold up to 15 to 20 containers in height through difficult sailing conditions. According to simple calculations, weights over 200 tons can be loaded on each container. Container durability with basic maintenance is 20 to 35 years in difficult sea conditions. Therefore, the use of the container framework with additional insulation materials allows for comfortable living conditions. Advantages include material recycling, steel structure of the container is reused, quick and easy construction, just as durable as concrete with similar care, insulates cold and heat better than concrete, cost effective, 45% less than concrete. Insulation and circulation materials. The practice of converting containers into shops, homes, and for private use isn't new. It has been done for many years all around the world. This, however, was not very successful, mainly due to the use of poor quality insulation materials. In our factory, we have developed insulation and circulation systems that are suitable for desert conditions, namely, very hot during the day and very cold at night. This offers better conditions than regular bricks and cement. More importantly, there is no need for air conditioners to cool the air, as there is a guaranteed difference of 5 to 6 degrees Celsius between the outside and inside temperatures. Insulation materials used are fire resistant, water resistant, and earthquake resistant. The units are welded to steel plates which are affixed to columns in the ground to protect against most natural disasters such as hurricanes and especially strong winds. The internal finish is identical to the furnishings of conventional building, and this cost is a function of the materials used. Toilet seats, sinks, faucets, showers and kitchen cupboards of basic standards enable preservation of low costs. Good quality doors and windows are used to ensure safety and durability. Flooring is as per the client's requirements. Ceramic tiles, PVC flooring or wood finish, again influenced by affordability of customer. Architectural designs allow for containers to be used in different layouts using the standard sizes of containers 20 feet and 40 feet. Orders start at one bedroom, bathroom, shower, and kitchen in a 20-foot container. Two bedrooms, bathroom, shower, and kitchen in a 40-foot container. Or a multiple-roomed house based on a combination of attached containers on one, two, or three floors. Likewise, offices, stores, exhibition rooms, portable hospitals, or classrooms can be designed to create open spaces. External design. The standard design includes a coat of paint plus spraying a layer of TimberTex, which creates additional insulation within the structure. It's possible to disguise the outer surface using plaster, wooden coatings, or stone tiling according to client's request. Roofing. While it's not essential to install roofs when using a single container, The roofing will add to the cooling effect of the container and, of course, to the external aesthetics. However, when using a number of containers joined together, the roofing is critical in order to prevent long-term leakages through the container's joints. The roof is made of fiberglass and is resistant against hurricanes and especially strong winds. This type of roof enables easy mobility from place to place, as it too is a quick and easy construction. The container, a cost-effective housing solution, which could see the transformation of slums and ghettos into well-designed and attractive housing communities.